Alright guys, welcome back to another part. Let's go ahead and continue on. I'm gonna go ahead and try to take on that guy again. Oh, damn it.
Really?
Actually, look at something real quick. Oh crap. This is one of the passive things that I unlocked. If I would have got the first one, first being a stealth kill. I'll be able to kill enough of them. I don't even know what just happened. Like, I ran up to him and the one guy just decided not to be a bow guy this time. This guy's attention. Idol. That's what they're called. I've been calling them the shrines. Go ahead and rest. And I guess I should just start, just continue on. do it. Dousing powder. What's up here? Nothing. Really? Was it just like a place where you just get away, like, oh shit. Seems like it. Driver the thing into him. This is intense.
お前か深くを取ったこのわしも置いたも手当てはよいこれはお屋敷の 匠子様はだがこの火の手じゃ崖外からならばそうじゃあちらから外へ出て崖沿いに進みさすればわかりました狼よ
はい
主狼よ、
父上。
Sad. His father died. It wasn't anything. There, it doesn't look like it. I think in a game like this, the water would be so much scarier, but it's really not. It, like, jumps like a dolphin. Oh, no. not ready for this. Oh god, no. Sorry. Another time. See, I figured there would be one pretty soon. I'm honestly gonna hit this and try to go back and try to kill some of those guys. I'm gonna buy like $300 worth of them. It's always good to just buy some every once in a while. Fall damage, but I was trying to avoid that. Shouldn't have tried that one. Need to go through, like, sometimes I just play it stupid, like you just run up in there, guns blazing. Still took that fall damage. What the fuck, man? You kidding me? that way, because I probably have nothing to grapple back over here. Turn around. Go, go, go. So you gotta be patient. Guys are fucking tough. They're guarding something good down there. I know it. It's like once you stop playing this game for like a couple days and just lose your own. Or not even a day. Shouldn't even say a day. Glitched in between two of them. just have to remember those guys are not to be messed with. Alright guys, I'm gonna end this one right here. I'll see you guys in the next one.